it's almost embarrassing to say, because it's like I had that, I had a white racist moment today. But it's not as bad as you think, though. But I went to go get some lunch real quick, and I was pulling out in my car, and there was a woman and her child, and I'm assuming they were Muslim. I don't know, but they were wrapped. You know, they had wrapped. Their eyes and mouth were showing, but they had, like, the under the chin and yeah, yeah. and stuff. And they were walking in front of me, and they slowed down, and they both had their brows down and this piercing stare, like, right towards me, and they're just, like, stopping. And I'm thinking, they're ready. They're just thinking of a way to fucking blow us up. Terry next door at the tattoo shop was standing behind my car when I had slowed down and was trying to climb up on it, and they were staring at him in horror because they seen that I didn't realize that he was back there.
You know
and when I realized that happened, I felt bad. I was like, all that shit rushed through my head.
Nah, I mean, don't feel bad about it. I mean, a lot of it's natural, like, because, like, I'm not gonna front, like, am I racist? Yes, I'm racist. But I admit that I'm racist. But that's because everybody is. And it just depends on the degree of racism. And like, and when I say I'm racist, I mean I'm racist against the human race. Because, and I will talk shit about whatever stereotype is necessary at the time, you know. And if you piss me off at the time, I'm going to go straight for the stereotype.